So this morning I was on the flush truck, and what I learned about it is an incredibly versatile piece of equipment. We cleared out around a water line so we could cut it off, and then later we came to a sewage line so that we could clean it out, all the grease and gunk out of it. The other thing that I learned is we've got two people that work this truck, and boy, they work as a team, back and forth, always communicating, making sure that they're doing the most efficient job they can. What a great day.